fake albums to stroke my own ego. You all know by now that I make music. I claim to be a deep and spiritual artist, but really I just like the idea of being a deep and spiritual artist. Every work that I've made can be partially seen as the audible form of myself masturbating over my own personal opinions and experiences. Kind of like a Hollywood award show. Now listen to this chorus while I talk instead of sing, in the hopes that it makes us more aware of what's happening around you. Burn a new idea while this machinery surrounds you. Surrounds you. Listen to this. It's not anything that you would ever hear on a label. It's because this label is my own. It's not constrained to make 6 albums that sound exactly the same to ensure that a few more get sold for the company. The real reason people are depressed is due to listening to the same old, tired shit. And if you don't believe me, well, just look into yourself. Now listen to this chorus where I talk instead of sing, in the hopes that it makes us more aware of what's happening around you. Build a new idea while this machinery surrounds you. Surrounds you. Surrounds you. Let me break it down for you a little bit here. Take some twists and turns that you wouldn't find in any other song. Maybe we can hear ourselves a little. That was jazzy. Jazz all over.